didn't know how Scan knew those people, man. It's so complicated.
Yeah, how did he know them?
I don't know if you called that
one.
Oh. Fall over and take him up.
I'm totally playing this by ear.
Possibly go wrong.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, start one. Let me know so I can brace this. Suck out before I drop me. I'll be down with that.
Okay.
Just kidding.
You know the worst part? I'm getting knocked up.
Oh yeah, especially when you drank more. This is awesome.
Dude, this is a cool spot, man. We're gonna wake up and see it.
Full of cars, it's hard to see them.
Huh?
Full of cars looking at.
There's a wall right here. I can't see shit though.
They don't use this train anymore, eh?
Not what? Here. Up here they do, though.
Is there trains up there?
See the Keep?
Whoa, Keep. Oh,
2005.
Ephin? Van uh-huh. City?
Sick, eh?
Yeah.
It's a weird spot, right? It's like those two base terminals right there.
Yeah. Like, Ephin going nowhere.
Oh, just wait, man. Wait till we come around this loop. You're gonna be like, what the fuck? I'm more fucked up if there's somebody here.
Yeah, it would be.
There's a train right there.
Got it.
There might be people, though. I don't know. We gotta scope this. I got my knuckles out.
It's been here for a long time, man.
It is too. You got that silver on you?
Whoa, dude.
I've been wanting to come to this spot for a long time.
Hold that 50 seconds.
To holy fuck, keeper's crotch.
That
white one. Wow. Trippy, eh?
It is.
Weird thing from like ages ago.
It's still out.
And it's still living strong. Like people haven't fucked with it.
Yeah. I have the best job in the world.
Yeah, you get to see like the weirdest fucking places.
Every day.
I like move my foot, I'm like, sweet, I didn't get it, and then bam! I want a day's work, you know?
It's just weird that there's nobody much left.
I know, right? It's fucked. Nobody has a clue. Cool spot though, man.
Awesome. How did anybody know about it? So we must have seen it in the ferry line at once when I was sitting there.
Well, I remember seeing it ages ago. Back when I was a kid, I seen that wall up here and I knew it had stuff on it.
Yeah.
But I never thought that, like, hey, that's a spot to see.
No,
and then Scan, I guess, heard about it because fucking, I think there was demo stuff here from NWK and shit. I went here first.
Interesting scene.
But here we go. Ready to go into hell?
Holy. It's
creepy in here, dude.
It's fully active, eh?
Yeah, but it's fucking creepy, man. Like, you see how it's man-made here?
Yeah.
It's not a little bit.
What are you doing at train time?
Sneak to the side.
Fuck you.
We were here before. And me and Stan came.
Dude, are you sure that we can...
shit?
What?
2005.
What do you do though if a train comes? Seriously.
See that cave?
Oh.
See
how
crazy it gets right here? That's fucked, eh?
Holy fuck.
It's like all cut in and shit. This fucking bat cave, man. Like, you just listen. It goes like deep.
Solid, eh?
Look, there's no end, man. This shit's creepy as shit.
It's creepy. It's coming behind me. It's coming behind me. It's coming behind me.
Cool, eh?
Dude, this is weird.
We should rock some big silvers right here.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Hold on, what's that? Yeah, I guess anywhere here.
Yeah, man, just rock some high that? Silver tags.
I got more caps.
I got lots.
Fucking crazy.
Rock one.
I don't want to use the paint you could be using. Do another die slow photo.
Die slow photo in here?
Remember how Label did that one with his hands up?
Fuck yeah, I'll do another one. Rock it right now or what?
Yeah.
Oh, sounds like a train. I was waking that up like, oh shit.
I'm trying to get out of here and I'm thinking was getting my camera going.
Red and white. Good job, eh?
is it? What color?
White.
Oh, we gotta shake the hell out of it. Let's just shake it for a bit. Here, I'll shake it. Cap fell off.
That's crazy.
Get the fuck out of here.
No, I'm just waiting for like a cougar or a bear or something.
I know. A bear would really blow right now.
Yeah, dude, I ain't down with that. Fucked up, man.
Holy shit, man.
Imagine seeing some eyes and shit back there right now.
And then it just went, and the whole place shit.
Like some big zombie looking fuck comes running out. I'd be like, holy fuck.
What is he? Film him.
Get this on the video, man.
The end of the world. So this is the train that the tourists come through on?
I don't think so.
It's not the passenger line?
I'm not too sure.
Can't be that many going up here.
It'd be pretty fucking cool to see this tunnel and the fucking train light.
Yeah. Must be, man, because this is the Whistler route, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's that passenger train goes there. You had enough, bro.
Huh?
That was nice.
I just got enough.
There's music, but there's this other side of me. Killing the drug dealing, fuck boy, a lot of streets.
These guys are real, real activists. Like, they move on probably a couple of times a day. They move on.
Nice. That was a quick one.
Either renters or workers, there's people dumping right there. Right there. Probably riders.
I would say.
I got half a mind to camp out
and wait for this guy.
I know.
I came out of my office and pulled 2 seconds and what the fuck is that? I had to walk right up to it.
That's who's here.
I want your silver.
No.
Almost was like a laser tag. Straight bit.
Yeah.
Straight bit. You can
see some
out here.
Yeah.
Well, this is all we got.
And it starts getting heavier down the way, so
if you want to hit something, this would be about probably the one.
Line on the way in?
No.
Down by the
grain hopper?
No.
He had a whole row across, buddy.
Really? Yeah, shake that, shake that.
Oh, yeah? He works for recycling.
Oh.
Where are
these guys
going? this rig going?
I don't know.
Graffiti, I love it.
Gotta like it.
Fuck, I wonder where those toys went.
Good right now. When you get here, like, more in the winter, all these bushes and res can, like, they're looking right at you.
Is that the res?
Yeah.
Do they care? It's like a playground, man. I'll meet you out here any day you want.
Oh, usually there's better shit than this here, man. I usually don't even miss all these. I don't fucking go nowhere. I don't like the tags over the ridges, though. I don't do that very often.
I just film your hand, don't worry, I don't film your head at all.
It's all good.
Yeah, we went and we fucking, you know where the ferries are? Where you load onto the ferries?
Is that where the beach is?
No.
Go hit the beach after this, man.
You know, you know where it is?
There'll be shit over there.
The trains?
Yeah.
What beach?
The beach wall, man, man. That north van wall.
What?
Yeah, man, we'll go there right after this.
Dude, I've been to North Van once with Label.
Yeah.
That's it.
That was that time. Remember, fuck, I was supposed to meet up with you guys that day. I was watching my kids and shit. We were gonna go to
Yeah.
Bring my kids there. It's like a fucking park, man.
Dude.
They're both bleeding, aren't they? Or is that just this side?
It's just left that I can tell.
That one's going. That engine's going right by us, too.
Yeah.
Fuck.
And there's like a forklift place there, right?
There's all sorts of shit, man. It's going. That one's going.
It out.
Yeah.
Oh. One here.
Oh, this one. Well, should we risk hopping it?
I would say.
It's probably not going to slam, and we'll hear it coming.
Yeah. You're okay. I would jump.
Thank you.
Josh sent to you like right now, but I'm pretty sure we do. Because how did Mel got? Mel took them off. We have horns there.
Yeah.
That's cool, eh? Outside of the, in the office.
Yeah.
That's
awesome. I'm new here.
Like, well, plus my boss is, he's like, holy fuck! He's getting rid of his,
I would have, like, posters the size of that.
New York City, don't get it confused. Still a homeless spinners. Jay, talk to him.
Hey, I double shot. These niggas is nice, well, I guess I'm double hot. Besides money, all the respect and the love I got.
Really? Oh.